crackers! We fell for the oldest trick in the Sneaky Snook book!
That's right, the old Pirate Pyramid Doorbell Ditch.
We sure didn't see that coming. Now, would you please open the door?
Sorry, but I have a golden pirate beetle to plunder. Ta-ta!
Oh, coconuts! Now how are we gonna get back inside the pyramid?
The peephole is still open. All we need is someone small enough to squeeze right through and open the door to let us in.
And I wonder who that could be.
Open says me!
Way to go, Scully. We opened up the door of the pyramid, and we got two gold doubloons. Let's grab them and go find Captain Hook.
That's me. You're stepping on me foot.
Hook must have gone this way to get the golden pirate beetle.
Should we pull the alarm and warn Captain Flynn?
I think we can handle old Featherhead by ourselves.
Scully's right. Besides, we don't want to spoil Captain Flynn's first concert.